In this video, we will discuss significant contribution made by an ancient Indian mathematician named as Bodhayan. 800 BC back, Bodhayan listed his theorem in Salat Sutra in the form of a shlok, which means the areas reduced separately by the length and breadth of a rectangle. Together equal the areas reduced by diagonal. In fact, you can very well understand the same theorem as we have a rectangle. This diagonal, we draw areas, squares. Suppose this is 3, this is 4, this is 5. So, we divide this into small squares like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this. And you count on the small squares. So here, AB square is equal to 9. BC square is equal to 16. And AC square is equal to 25. So we see that AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. This was the simplest mathematical proof given by Bodhayan. In fact, Bodhayan referred sides and diagonals of a rectangle and areas on the sides like this. Pythagoras gave a logical proof of this, and therefore today what we know is as Pythagoras' theorem.